So that's the entrance of the Kenyan embassy place. And this is where it was. It's this walkway all the way over. And they have a little mausoleum where they have names written on the wall. We'll go in closer.